Twitch chat. That's my energy. That was it. It's gone. Whew, glad I got that, rid of that. Let's get playing. I'm gonna unplug my PlayStation 5 controller. As long as I hope that doesn't disconnect anything. It's time to play some feckin' Spider-Man. Some Spider-Man on the PlayStation 5, which I have right here, which I've apparently completed 1% of. But all I did was boot it up to make sure I could stream. It would work on the stream. That's an unearned trophy, that one. Get through the cutscenes. Get through the opening cutscene without dying. Anyway, yes! Spider-Man! Oh no, this is a fake screen. I don't have a PlayStation 5. No, I'm kidding, it's real! Ha ha! I can go down here to play. It's PlayStation 5 Spider-Man. I'm feeling hype. Jim Gate, you start the game, basically. Is the PlayStation 5 good? I mean, it doesn't make any noise, so it's a hell of an improvement over the PlayStation 4. Let's push play. See what happens. Oh, Spider-Man. He's always fingering things in the distance, isn't he, Spider-Man? I probably can't say that. I really like that new PlayStation logo. The hype train incoming, and it's in red for some reason. Uh-oh. I don't know what Marvel is. Some sort of comic book thing, I think. I don't know. Would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Hey, everybody. I'm going to say yes on this. It's a little cutscene. It'll explain how this... Because Miles Morales was in the last game. They did a really good job of this. So... Let's hit yes. I love shit. This is a useful shit for me. I want this every single time I log into the game like The Witcher does. But anyway, here's a recap of events leading up to this moment. And yes, I'll enable subtitles.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to... change.
I'd shit myself if that spider's in my
hand. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially spider bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
And that is a little flashback of Spider-Man Miles Morales. Yeah, I don't know why they changed Peter's face. I think it's to make him look a bit more Tom Hollandy and a little less Andrew Garfieldy. But I quite like he looks too young. He's still sort of quite old one. In the actual Spider-Man PlayStation 5 the remake, he looks different. I don't fucking know why. Anyway, new game. See, I don't even think I did a thing. Okay, so. Love the bar telling me how hard the enemies are, but why doesn't it go any higher than that? There must be secret extra difficulties. I like that setting. This thing's players who want minimal combat challenge. Mars cannot be knocked out in combat. That's going to make a lot of people happy. Love that shit. Amazing Spider-Man's where we can play. Good old default difficulty. Yeah, the graphics are fucking incredible, aren't they? Alright, excuse me while I set some things up. Invert up down. Oh my god, the best setting on the... Matt, can I show... Matt, you're listening. Can I show, like, a setting on the PlayStation 5? Because it's legitimately the best thing. Am I allowed? Oh, gifts up, there's some stuff. I will get to those sort of at the intermission. Matt, can I show there's a setting? Can I talk about the setting? The PlayStation 5 is technically out. Is it out tomorrow? Yes, I can show the setting. Alright, fuck it. Oh, I never remember how to do this. Oh, no, you push and hold the button to go back to here. You just tap the button to go to that one. Okay, cool. Let's see if I can remember what it is. I can't remember where it is. Hang on, I don't want to reveal passwords and things. Give me 1 second to find the setting. Brief intermission screen. Da, raining noises. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. That's not right. Where the fuck's the fucking... Is it this one? It's this one! Hey, okay, back to the game. So there's game presets. You can actually choose a default difficulty before you get into the game. What? There's a performance of resolution mode, performance mode, but you can actually, ladies and gentlemen, officially in your settings, invert your camera movement so the game will automatically, when you boot it up, select the correct inverted camera movement. That's the real Amazing Spider-Man. That's it there. That's the best setting I've ever seen a video game. Because about a fucking video game, it's like, it's a dramatic fucking thing. It's like, run away from the big explosion. I'm like, shit, I'm running away from the big explosion. And then, wait, pause. Tick, 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 tick. Invert camera control. My mic is peaking. Good. I'll turn it down a little. I'm excited. How good is that? Anyway, oh, shit. I can't remember how to I'm very new to this thing. Do I hit play or do I hit... Go back to my switcher. Did I quit? Ignore the fact Demon's Souls is downloading. I haven't got it yet. I think I just switched back to it. Oh, fuck it. I'm just going to play. It takes 2 seconds to boot up. Oh, there we go. Good. Sorry. It's so new. It's all so new to me. I'm trying to work out how to fucking turn it on. Right. Invert left, right. No. Only freaks did that. Listening mode. Headphones? Oh, I don't know. What do I do? Because I'm streaming. Fucking headphones can play this way and you're not here. Mono audio, go away. Right, graphics mode. This is important. We have to pick this here. We've got fidelity mode. Gives you 30 frames per second and you get ray tracing, enhanced lighting, additional visual effects, and you get proper 4K resolution. I'm not going to do that. There's no way I want to do that. That's trash mode. Performance mode, 60 FPS. You can change this in that the game. It would just reset you to the previous checkpoint. I have checked that. Honestly, that and that look the fucking same, but that's running at 60, so we're definitely running it at 60. There's no... Of course we're running it at fucking 60. And there's lots of accessibility settings. Some of you are like, just play the fucking game. Yeah. It looks fucking red. Let's just start the goddamn game. Look at the little mouse in red. Oh, my controller's doing a vibrate. I've turned off the controller mic, so it won't make any noise out there. It will come through the headphones.
Be advised, unscheduled service disruptions are affecting the Harlem line.
My mic is currently maxed out in Windows and OBS. Mm-hmm. Second, and it's you. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text the list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. That's apparently what I think his Ma sounds like. How's the game filter in OBS? Oh, good. Groove with it.
Are you registered to vote?
Aww. He's Spider-Man already. What's up, Danger?
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
The sofa was full of drugs. He's an accessory now. Oh, no! Oh, no.
Convoy.
on a friendly neighborhood. It's, isn't it? Spidey's a bit blind to miss that shot. I agree. Ah, fuck you, security camera. Alright, people. We're back! Oh, it's beautiful. Oh!
Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing.
This is performance mode.
It feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Real good.
Oh, 60 FPS. Music is great. 60 FPS. Oh, gotta jump. I keep forgetting that. I keep playing old. There we go.
Closing in on you.
How's this with the haptic feedback? Currently, not a huge amount going on. A little bit of the old vibration controls. The controls have got, like, they're smooth all the way to the very bottom, and then there's a little bit of extra grip when the web comes out, which is quite satisfying. Yep. Oh, God. Oh, my balloon! A lot of practice, mate. So yeah, we've currently got no like ray trace or anything, but the reflections are fucking beautiful and 60 FPS, people. How fucking good does this look? Should we get down to ground level? Let's have a look around. I know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, there's a convoy, something, save the world, something before tea time. Sorry, I scared the shit out of some people. It is icy, I must admit. Hello! Random black square on the floor. Hi, how are you all doing? Hey. Hey, you didn't... How? Oh, I'm Spider-Man. Fuck, this is pretty. Look at that. Can you see where the pizza delivery theme? How does it look with ray tracing turned on? Honestly, it looks the fucking same. Honestly. I mean, I could turn it on and it would just cut to the start of this. Do you want to see... Who wants to switch over and then switch back? We'll just start at the start of this little thing. Yeah, fuck it. Let's turn on ray tracing. Should see visual. Boom. Oh my goodness, I've just seen something incredible I can turn off. Wait, you can turn off motion blur? Let's go to fidelity mode. Would you log me into the same place? Only now you'll realize it's a 30 FPS, so it'll look like shit.
Let's go.
Why would you pick... Why would you pick any other modes? Hold on, the PlayStation 5 shit. PlayStation 5 dash motion blur. Sorry, the ray tracing. The motion blur is there because otherwise you'd. It doesn't feel as good at 30 FPS. So reflections in the windows are pretty fucking accurate at this point. Let's have a look. Boop. See? You get this. Reflections in those windows that go past you at 100 miles an hour are quite nicely done. In fact, very nicely done. Fuck it. Make it smooth again. Come back. My eyes. Wow. Can it run both? No. That's kind of the point of switching between the two. You either get to have it looking... This is proper 4K versus, like, fake 4K. But honestly, I think fake 4K is so good these days, it doesn't fucking matter. But yeah, you lose that, you get motion blur and... I just... I'm not... That's not who I am. It's fucking beautiful. I think it's beautiful in the other one. Whoopsie-daisies. Jesus, look at all that shit you can have for accessibility. Let's go to performance mode. Right, first off, apparently. Whee! And then... Ah! Oh, night and day, isn't it? Night and day!
Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
J5's probably going to get working gears. I don't think it's going
to
happen.
It feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Yeah, this is... That's so much nicer, isn't it? Yeah. Graphics says the console with me out. Me too. I mean, look, I can. Where was it? There is settings. I can turn off motion blur. I hate motion blur. I can turn off film grain. I hate film grain. Oh my god. I keep chronic aberration. I think it's quite cool. Yeah, I could just not have to deal with those things, and it'll look a little less smooth. But it doesn't have ghostly horrible motion blur on it. Why is film grain even here? I don't know.
Hey, Mom. Yeah.
So smooth. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Gonna check a store downtown.
I mean, the lighting's still fucking incredible as well. Like, it is genuinely beautiful. I've totally forgotten how to... Oh, you just tap the button at the top of my jump, do you? Hey! Oh, there it is.
You went there, Mom. Man,
Whee!
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
I probably shouldn't go in here. I'm fucking Spider-Man, not fucking Tree Man. Jump! There's no hole to jump, is there? Oh, wait, I've got... I was like, how do I get over that wall? In the way Spider-Man would, you dumbass. Yeah. In it, just pretty. It is Spider-Man's Watch Party. It's just appeared on Netflix in the UK, if you've never seen it. Yeah, how can you do tricks as well? Hang on. Yes! Oh, yes! I can get my tricks. Oh, yeah. It is the best Spider-Man film. I'd also say it was the best ever animated film. I would go that far. It's my favorite. Oh, ho, ho, ho. How do you swing backwards? Well, if I push the other direction on web, I'll go backwards. Yes, the web swinging is satisfying. Yes, if you hit a thing, yep, you run up the walls. Yep. Yep. And he's got that weird gravity thing going on. Boom! And the way that super fast zip thing is still okay, genuinely be cool. Really fun.
Be cool.
Alright, be cool, everybody. Be cool. We're about to be real Spider-Man.
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Whoop. I'm Spider-Man.
Pete. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Hey, up.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
I was about to say, Spider-Man doesn't fucking litter, but he then put it in the bin.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
Oh, Miles. What have you done?
You're drifting Helix 2.
Miles!
We have a weight imbalance. Director 2-3.
Uh-oh.
Rudder's unresponsive.
I lost my boy.
No casualties. Payload compromised. Response team dispatch.
It's Big Wheel in this one.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh. Hey, let's guess who's in the box.
Before that happens.
I guess Glowy Eye Fist Man.
Hello, tiny spiders.
I guess Rhino. Thank you. Oh, good. All right, I guess I'll deal with the little one.
But you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
Shakabow! Doo doo diddly doo 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 diddly doo 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 doo. Ow. Come around play, come around play. Wait, it's my favorite move. Clang. In my Spider-Man playthrough, just everyone got beaten by shit. They let him keep his armor and weaponry. Isn't it like cannon attached to him or something? How far into the game is this? Literally 5 minutes. We've gone to one place and it's all gone to shit. Alright. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Oh, I want for webs. Down for heal. Punch. I like the little punchy punchy dodge under through go punch. Oh fucking hell. Oh god. Oh my god, I love that shit happening in the background. That's really fun. Yeah, run and see it's used to him. Okay, cool. I love Spider-Man playing Rhino in the background. That's so fun. I'll get him. Oh, I got a wheel. It's Big Wheel! Wow. Shit. Bullshit. Oh, come on, it's a little vicious. Boop. Boop. Ow. We're good. Oh, shit. Merry Christmas, everyone! Oh, bad, he's escaped.
Hang on, I'm coming.
My iPhone twat.
Holy crap! That's not good.
Welcome to Understatement Award. Oh. Straight through a fucking building. Doing that cheeky, cheeky, quick loading SSD good times that the PlayStation 5 can do. Where'd it go? Oh, fuck! So we're about to, like, wipe out New York by the way this seems to go. I don't think we are, Pete. This has gone to shit, man.
I'm giving you a hand up here.
Rhino is fast. He's a chunky boy, but he's got speed. He's like Brock Lesnar. Oh! I saw it. Loving those barking signs at me. That's a really fucking smooth transition. Still going up when I did it. Hey. Okay, bye. Steer Rhino and avoid obstacles. Okay. Oh, shit. Every other way! Okay, everyone move! Everybody move, please! Beep beep! Oh my god, look at this place! I wanna swing through here! Oh, I wanna swing through here. Please let me come back here later, it's really cool. Baby! Oh my god, what if I'd failed that? I'm glad I didn't fail that one. Plunk. Holy shit, the debris there! This game is genuinely amazing. Ow. Oh, Christmas train! Santa, watch out, Santa!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low energy menace!
So he's gonna throw the baby at the guy.
He's a weak minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
I love me some JJ. Whoa! Shit! Hey, Mom!
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you?
Sorry.
Oh my god, is it a hole he just punched in that building? Where'd he go? Where is that?
Now or never, Miles. You gotta stop him.
Bring me pictures of folks, Spider-Man. Okay, I'll go pole to pole. Crane whip. Oh, I missed the crane. I was gonna do a crane whip.
Let us raise temperature.
Is Miles half Mexican? Yeah, I think so, isn't it? It's something like Morales. Uh-oh. Big Bada-boo! Oh, fuck. Okay, that's me.
Pete, are you okay?
I'm really worried they're going to kill Peter-Man. Peter-Man. Peter-Man! Oh, whoa.
No.
Oh, God. It's got to write this shit. Oh, it's these pricks. Oh, these pricks are rocket launchers now. Oh, the little mark on the floor is very nicely done. Hi. How you doing? Boop.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe.
Oh, there goes the truck.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
That's what you always... Ow! Okay, I feel like I am now, in fact, making things worse. I got it. I see you aiming shimmy. Coming. Oh, shit. Going a little overzealously. Hitting a 15 hit combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Oh, shit. Finisher ready. Nailed it. Bye. This looks so smooth. Oh, this is performance mode. I recommend it. It's a fucking game where 60 FPS is almost essential, I'd say. And it was my thing I liked the least about the last one was it just didn't run all that smooth. Well, it ran smooth 30, but smooth 30 is like saying, you know, comfortable brick to sleep on. Sure, it might be then. It's a nice brick, shaped like a pillow. Okay, go! Hey, lads. Oh, fuck, here comes the rhino. Yeah, I vote Pete. Ow. Well, I don't want any more, so fuck you. Yeah, in front of the game looks fucking gorgeous. That's been my experience with the games in performance mode. I'm excited to see how Demon's Souls run, because Demon's Souls, I think, has got performance modes. But they're like, oh, it's not real 4K, it's all that scaled up shit. Honestly, with DLSS, like, I don't think I'm ever going to set proper 4K again. I'm like, what? Wait, shit, where am I going?
Oh. Pete needs me. I gotta move.
He needs to be in this completely empty square.
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh, fuck. Please be alive, please be alive.
Pete.
He's breathing, folks.
Pete, wake up. Wake up, man.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Jack? The hell?
Oh, Lightning Boy. It's a leap of faith. Hey, Pete, did you see? Oh, he's dead. It's called the Venom Punch. Uh-oh, Venom. Ah, L1 and Punch. Venom Punch because Venom Stun Impact. Venom Stun Impact. Say bonus damage from basic attacks. Cast Venom Power. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies. Oh, the little yellow bar. Okay. Dragon. Oh.
While your mentor
he knows not parry. Kick him up the ass. Kick him up the ass, Miles.
Ow.
Oh, so I use that for healing as well. Okay. This is bad. Yep. Yeah, so building up that venomy shit, I can either use it to heal, which I'm using quite a lot right now to get my offense to me. Oh, but if I get hit, I'll probably do some damage. Oof. Jesus fucking Christ. This will be in here now. Hold on. Ooh. Healing.
You are worthy opponent, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
Is there a bit of Spider-Man that says you have to be good equipped? Is that like in the job description?
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Over there.
In the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
Smash. Hi.
You know, man,
those cutscene and gameplay transitions are so smooth. I tried to pull him towards me. What am I doing? Up the ass. It's his weak spot. Gripping his butt, the spider senses. You get comic timing in spider senses. It just flashes when you think there's a good time for a joke. Okay, fair enough. What about a woman? They go, that's a good Lord of the Rings get around, wouldn't it?
It'd be a great
back at the same health, that's efficient. I hate Jason Kidd.
You alive?
Kinda.
Kinda's good? Oh shit, Super Sloth's dropped 10,000 twiddlies! Oh my god. I hate nonsense like superheroes, so please don't take this endorsement of the stream in response. I'm gonna take this as you love superheroes.
Guys?
Just here for Filippo's bread, nothing else.
Wow.
Oh, bless you very much, Super Sloth. Thank you so much.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place.
Dylan identified.
Tear down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Is that in the Little
Thanks.
Wood?
But he's still dangerous.
This reminds me of in the Little Wood.
Hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill.
Did they bottle him in the Little Wood? I'm just saying. Happens.
Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright. Hello. Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Snow landing on the suit. Oh my god, that's snow landing on their outfits.
Bioelectricity. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Why's he got so much younger?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
He's so young.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
And then he committed to
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Didn't hear no webs.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brothers, people know, but those on the game didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
I level up! Hey! Finally level 2. Press the fuck is that? Oh, the touchpad. Oh, you've leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points water when you gain enough experience points. Complete missions to defeat enemies and gain XP and more skill points. Oh, let's go and hold that to unlock the skill. Okay. That's the only one we've got. Venom Smash. Press L1 and press that and that to perform Venom Smash. Boop. Alright. Done. Oh, unless I could have come for one of those. I'll level 3 locked. Alright, fair enough. Oh, I guess we're just in the game now.
Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me. Unpacked, slapped.
Your mom let me.
All over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
Fan fiction writers, do with that what you will.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Interesting, interesting. Right, where did the present go? Hey, he didn't want it. He just left it there. Totally forgot about it. And up. Why does Miles Morales have the best music? Is Miles Morales, like, the most successful reinvention of a character? Oh, wow. Yeah, I know, but I want to check out the view. Yeah, so it's the same map as the last one, with the old wintertime skin. But now it's at 60 FPS, and oh my god, it's so pretty! Oh, I'm feeling that responsibility weight, seeing how big it is, actually. Reskin's a $60 game. I mean, it's not a $60 game, and also it's fucking incredible. So fuck you. Hello. Thank you. You're welcome. I've got the button for throw. Isn't there like a say hi button? I want to say hi button. Can't work out. Oh, I've got skinning. Not skinning. I've got skinning. Just ripped somebody apart. Scanning. Hey, you don't automatically run if you hit the wall. You have to be holding down the run button. Spider-Man, we fucked me. He wasn't in the city. Yeah, no, I agree. I'm not doing war crimes with Spider-Man. I mean footprints. I don't know, there's loads of footprints there already. Yeah, Uncle Max makes it on vodka. This track's on copyright. Eh, they're part of the game. If you can't avoid them, I let them run.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude.
It's a dildo.
Put it on. I'll cover you.
Is it suit? Oh my god, it's, of course it's a fucking suit. Why did I think... I thought he got him like a fucking parfait or something.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Oh, he's little Spider-Man.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh. This is going to be quick through the suits menu. Come back here with you a lot more suits if you want to switch to your current outfit.
Down for part two of this amazing gift.
The great responsibility suit. So we've got casual, great responsibility, homemade suit, which unlocks at level 5, track suit, animate. The animated suit unlocks at level 7. Nice. And they've all got abilities and shit. Brooklyn things, Crimson Cow, Strike suit, the End suit, Miles Morales suit, Into the Spider-Verse suit. There it is, level 13. Did Peter just play Rhino's one? Yeah, he nicked it. Classic suit, Uptown Pride suit, Winter suit, Miles Morales 2020 suit, Programmable Matter suit, Jesus, Purple Rain suit, Bogator Cat suit, and Spider Training suit. Unlocked in New Game Plus. Oh, man. So that's the one we're all aiming for, right? We've also got visor mods. Oh, Christ. So tricks and shit, and then suit mods and stuff.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half?
I don't know.
I'll let you know when I find it.
Oh, my God. Bye. I wish I could just fuck off from conversations like that.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me.
It's Dry Vagina. JJJ. That's fine. Let's carry it. Swing. Do, 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 do.
This beat said it suits the autoplay Jameson show. Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners.
Oh, he's still alive, are you?
Charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Hey, Vertison. Yeah, I've not been well.
Good things about this one.
Oh, God. You seem are you having a... not a good time as well. Sorry, was that building interiors?
Like people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers,
for-profit little interiors. There's little interiors.
No.
Hope things go well for you, Verts and Totes. Thanks for your kind words.
Subscribe. Danicast. New favorite podcast.
Podcast being able to save it for your audio settings. Nice. Just saying, I've this to be next complete, just the Spider-Verse suit. Oh yeah, so here's what's happening. Over the next few days, I'm going to be trying out three of the big releases, the big launch day releases, and then we're going to just pick whichever one's your favorite and we'll complete it. So this could be the start of a complete series. Which is just kind of me just wearing on, but fuck it. I realized I didn't do a proper start. Those birds just disappeared into the fucking ether then. Anyway, ooh.
This
fuck
is
it.
The place?
Is it?
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Do you think this is the place? Is a fucking... okay. I thought it was that box for a second. Ooh. Laptop.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training?
Interesting.
Oh, I'm so down.
I think I've got like on the back I've got like a current Superman problem with that the underpants. I need a little bit of color on the butt, otherwise, you know, there's nothing to take the eye.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Okay.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Yay! Sorry. I wasn't on my marker.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
I want a holodeck. I haven't invented a holodeck for me. I like how it's like the PlayStation symbol going on that little red squares. I hope I can get little blue X's. Oh, triangle. Okay.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous.
It's still whip, motherfucker.
All right. Yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Bless the somehow still alive Peter Parker. He plays on the PlayStation 5 right now. I am seasonal coder. I fucking am. Hold triangle. Oh, that's nice. That's my new favorite. Whoops. Oh, stay dead. Okay, thank you. Very nice. Did I get free Xbox? No. No. Oh, I did not.
Alright, I'm feeling
He set the hologram before knowing I even had that ability, which is impressive.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form
practice. Ow.
Air combat and disarming to eliminate these
enemies. This yours?
Fucking hell. How does he know what I'm doing? Down these moves have caused an enormous number of fatal injuries. You indeed war criming them. I'm not war criming them. Again. Look, how's that supposed to hurt anybody? Being slammed on concrete. Look, Undertaker did that. Mankind did that. Mankind did that, not Undertaker.
And that's the bingo.
Oh.
Blue screen of death.
Oh crap.
Spider! Take him out! Take
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah?
Okay, let's go.
Oh god, you guys, I just went through combat training and like I got these new things to try, and that's really not good for you.
So you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Oh shit. Oh god, I've got holograms as well. Why have I got holograms as well? Let's get rid of the actual ones. They seem like the ones to kill first. Oh, I went for that dodgy little shit.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Why did more people turn up? Are they like, hey, somebody's getting the shit kicked down outside? Okay, I definitely killed that guy.
Oh, this is a mistake.
What was a mistake? Crime or just like coming here? Which one was the crime?
Gross, this
oh, top right for the web shooters. I see him. Okay. Healing up. I said healing up. Dodge. It's kind of mean when it's just one, isn't it? See, he survived, chat. You're wrong. This is some crazy AI. This is actually the power of the PlayStation 6. That's what we've got to look forward to.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
I'd probably just smash it up.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh, jim, 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 jim. Absolute waffle. Alright, fuck it. I don't need to train. I'm Spider-Man with a slightly fat neck.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
I feel like Electro Shock would have been a more sort of viable. It's bad at the... That wouldn't have got past PR, I'm just saying. Just saying. I forgot how fucking satisfying just the new kind of whips are. Oh.
Hey, friends.
Hello.
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
Uh-huh.
We jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow.
Okay.
Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was six. Next question.
That is super copy, right? I like I've got knee pads because I don't want to fall off. Seems fine. It's something. What the fuck is this?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
Thanks,
Once Martin. Activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is New 4.
Yeah, he's the villain, I mean. Into the
Just
little villain.
One canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered.
Isn't this just Dr. Octopus? Isn't that what Dr. Octopus was doing?
Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
I'm in. And
no
also
sign
outside.
Anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
But what were they looking for? Dun 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 dun. Don't know why I did that.
Huh. They did a search for New 4.
Uh-oh.
Don't
like that.
Do with?
Don't like that. Don't like that. Uh oh, this
Man,
seems
this
bad.
Just not quit.
Spider sense is shit. And fuck you!
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
You have to ask Peter about that one. What? What's this? I'm still standing in. Oh, look at that guy in the background. That was so cool. Sorry. Why is there? That was one of the fall guys. It just looked like a human fall guy. I didn't like that. Go away, human fall guy. You're terrifying. Oh, shit. You. Very nicely done.
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
I was. Well done for doing absolutely nothing about it. Oh, somebody shouting that I can't stop them. You know what I normally do when people shout that? Stop them!
Watch out! Take a break on tech with his electric hand!
We haven't gotten what we came for!
I'm glad you told me that. Really useful.
Fighting us was a mistake, Spider-Man!
What was a mistake? Can't hear you over the punch! Something happened over there and I missed it. Probably should have paid attention to that. Oh, there's dudes in the building. Oh, shit. Hey, you, hacker person. Okay, I guess I'll just break that.
You at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. It sounds like they're after New 4.
Have it back.
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are.
Oh, that's good superhero friendship right there.
Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Several fights are in this year. They really are, aren't they? Nice. You say cute. What are you going to do? 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 You can get punched. Oh! Oh! The spine! Oh, the spine! Oh, good grief. Oh no, that ain't good. That ain't good for anyone. I missed him. It's fine, it's fine. Yeah, man. Just stay down at this point. Good night. More? Oh. Okay, he might be dead. that guy might be dead. Fucking hell. Miles, don't fuck around. Proper Spidey's gone. Now it's war crime time. I am here. Hello. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh, God. Heal. Run away. Run away. Run away. Okay. And a bit of healing. And then panic about what I'm about to do. Because my suit's all wrecked. Oh, okay, that's useful. Thank you. You dead? Well, you should be. Onto broken glass. That's not okay. Definitely some spider walk I'm having here. See the snow outside. That's the most 4K thing. Yeah. I just wonder what people thought about Spider-Man. Just keep changing his suit every other day. What was the only, you know, you could do that. It's still on brand. Defibbed. I call that move the defib. Because afterwards, they need one. Resolution good at 60 FPS. Yeah, it's a stunning 4K at 60 FPS. I mean, it's not. It's like fake 4K, but honestly, you can't tell the fucking difference.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
The Tinkerer. What a terrible fucking supervillain name that is. The Tinkerer? What the fuck is that? He likes to tinker. No. That's like having a baddie called, like, the Hobbyist. Ooh. The Allotment Owner. Actually, I'd be scared of the fucking Allotment Owner. Dark shit happens in allotments. We all know that. Hey, I don't care about you anymore. Okay. What's up, Dang? Woohoo! Did you use dogs cancel out a finisher? I feel like I did, which is nice.
Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Just gonna leave through this window. Fuck it. The snow slightly blustering in. Oh wait, hang on. I need to check this.
They were tracking new forms.
Oh, it's a 3D map. Oh, 3D map of the city. That's the in thing at the moment this year.
Rocks on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Whee. Good landing. I was shot that one right up. Everyone loves a good 3D map. Bum, ba, bum, ba, bum, ba, bum.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
Oh yeah, Christmas!
To that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
I keep thinking he's saying new form shipments. Do I live around here, though? Quick climb. Just climb. I could see inside your houses. Remember reflections for ray tracing. Spider-Man in performance mode does. Is this where I live?
To change out here.
That's the most unrealistic thing about Spider-Man is that you can just leave a backpack somewhere in New York City and it'll stay there by the end of the day. Why does Miles always sound like he's worried? Because he's a little kid! Hell yeah. Alright, now full stealth section as we try and get around our house. Oh, look at this.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Rotate. Ooh. Flip. Read. Congrats, Miles and Finn. You're gonna kick high school's you know what. Dick. It's probably not dick. This is my house. I live in an old lady's house.
Spider suit ideas. To make sure mom doesn't see this.
Oh, I don't think she'll give a shit. I used to do all that stuff all the time. I'm not a hero. I'm not a hero. Don't call me a hero.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
Imagine having emotions. What a twat.
Ooh. Man, Stevie is as old as a boiler.
Every time he clicked a little button there was a tiny tick in the controller and I really liked it.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like a Abuela's apartment.
not ours.
Oh, that explains the move.
See what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Is his name Professor Genki? Because that goes bad.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Oh, so I do live in an old lady's house. Okay, that makes sense.
Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood. Ah, Nacho.
Okay.
Really?
What's up, danger?
Manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello.
Have we got the permit for tomorrow? Oh, I love. You know, my favorite thing about games is it's when you can look out of a window and like see the world. Oh, there's Carolus. Oh God. Oh, there's people. There's things happening in the world. It should be able to do this in more games. See the person with the umbrella. I'm watching you. Spider-Man's watching. Anyway. About
glad
that's good one. It's over my house.
The move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas.
I want to smell it. I bet it smells like dust.
El dijo que? No te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
How much in Tally? Do you reckon if I go on here, I get to play Spider-Man 2? Oh, it's not Tally. It's a big.
No,
it was a really tiny TV. I was like, that's
hey,
a fucking tiny TV.
Where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Welcome to Dildopolis. Can I do a shit at awesome spin? Right, this is a phenomenon I've only seen old people's houses. Why do people carpet the toilet seat? What? Why do people do that?
Yeah, that still works.
That is a smooth flush. Skin the toilet.
Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing.
Okay, a little bit too much information there, but it's fine.
It looks okay, right?
Yeah, you look beautiful, Spider-Man. Lift seat, poop, lower seat, wipe. Dear God.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela.
That's a weird thing for a wallpaper to do. Just
well,
start screaming a name.
Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Ah, yeah, he was under the case of the sexual prowler.
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
That's a fucking rad-ass suit, and I love it.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Take, put back. Examine.
Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
We're back. I'm back. Fucking Christmas Spider-Man thing over here.
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Well, let's put that back there. Go back one. I'm going for a salsa Christmas. That's what it's time for. We all know it was going to be salsa Christmas. Hello.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
It's Peter Parker. She doesn't know him, right?
Bleached
ain't got a fucking clue.
Mom's city council
Borax
run came together
bleach.
Fast.
Borax
people
bleach.
In Harlem really
hey
love
man,
her.
You guys have any regular bleach?
Where did he even go when he was looking for shit?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
Fair enough.
Excuse me.
What's the pitch?
Just put it in.
The greatest record ever.
Yes, yeah, so as you put it in, this is the Prowler theme song from Spider-Verse. That's terrifying. Excuse me.
I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
That doorbell's been broken for years.
Please stop.
Miles, could you get that?
Please stop.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked
to
them in a
while. Please stop.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size of a Labrador off Molokini yesterday.
Wow, that's amazing. I'm glad you decided to stay in the city. It's fun having you in the house.
It's good to be here, Miss Morales.
Aww. Hey, the front door's not the front.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy.
He's currently Genki, killing a carpet.
This is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
Oh. Better convert the energy.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it.
Sounds good. There's all the camels just on in this house. It seems dangerous.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
And now I've turned it off.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
It's a fire escape. What's the worst that can possibly
can't
happen?
Get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Oh, hello. That way. That way, that way, that way. Oh, shit. So there's people on this roof. They would have nicked this bag. I would have nicked this bag, honestly.
I really hope no one can see me up here.
Seems like a dangerous thing to do, Captain Spider.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Operation only going to get it so far salvaging
this
dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
That is a hell of a transformer.
Come on. It worked. Oh man, those lights are bright. Think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
I think we'll be fine. This is a terrible idea. Terrible idea. Oh god. Oh god.
Keep him distracted, Genki.
Oh, I guess we'll go down here. Da, 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 da.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious
moments. Why did that window open from the top?
Gotta capture him.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Mm.
Yeah, Genki, don't touch this shit. Yeah!
Thanks for the tip.
These guys need naming lessons.
You call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year. Brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly leave me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Thank you. Don't know why this is my job. I'm a Spider-Man. So where's old Spider-Man then? He's on vacation. In hell. No, he's on vacation. And he's having a lovely time.
There's the sensors.
Hey, sensors. I gotta sense you, right?
There are way too many wires on this one.
Yeah, sense.
It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Let's get the cables. Whee.
Where do these cables go?
No. Over there. This seems like a safe place to walk into. Hello. When enemies are suspicious, they will do this. Oh.
Hey yourself.
Shh, hide. I think he can see me. Okay, that's done.
The signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
It's a safe color.
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Oh, I thought it was a futuristic butt plug. Gadget menu!
Look at this spider.
Gadgets, holo drone. Unlock new gadgets and gadget upgrades with activity tokens and tech parts. And activity tokens and tech parts by completing citywide activities.
This has a pretty unique aura. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
It's a few things to collect, isn't it? And there's me. Dodge!
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Does seem like it. I want to bring up the gadget thing. Go over there. Come on. We got holo thingies. Ooh, that was fun.
Hey, underground. We gotta start running into each other.
On the underground, the roller bunch. Anyway. The way dodge the thing. Remember that song from the year 4 of the internet? Eat a grenade, you dick. I like how the grenade doesn't hurt me if I'm hitting somebody with it. Whoa, did you just not call me? I am the real fucking Spider-Man. Fuck you. Oh, you hear that? Boop, boop, ba-doop, doop, doop. If you've never seen much bigger... I know, it's the same site. It's the same city. Classic New York time, innit? Fucking call me a cheap knockoff. Oh, that guy's dead. Alright. Ow. He's so guarding-y. Oh, this guy's still alive. Okay. You say you hit or hate Spider-Man? Because you definitely didn't hit Spider-Man.
Okay.
Good night.
Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle.
What is he swinging off when he's kicking?
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis.
That bird.
How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down to TR.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people.
Hey, wait, hang on, this is a thingy.
This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza.
Oh.
Could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking his job. I miss him. Especially my nephew.
It's a lot of exposition happening right now.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so.
Yeah,
let's
go. Fight underground. Bye.
Well, that's getting sound like the watchdog sound. That's how everything sounds these days. That's technology.
This could be useful.
Is this 30 FPS mode or 60? 60. This is a 60 on Twitch, isn't it? Twitch could do 60. Hey, wait. What was that option for?
Much love. Ha, all right.
Hell yeah. 50 to 60, good. Strongest like a spider suit. Is it changeable? Yes. Have I unlocked the next one? Because we got to the next level. It's full. I need an activity token, but I can get the next one. And we can also just go back to that one. Oh, and on the fly as well. Woo-hoo. Classic Spider-Man. It goes to 1080 60. Oh, I'm streaming at 4K 60, but fair enough. Quick visor mods. Oh yeah, shit, we have some of those. Oh no, I need to unlock them. I need to get activity tokens and tech parts and suit mods. I need to get them activity things. Whip. Oh, hang on, that's thingy place. Spread holiday cheer. There's one thing you'll be spreading this holiday. It's not cheer. That's like quite a lot of people. Let's see how many it is with a land. Boom. Hello. There's quite a lot of people. Doing the Spider-Man. Hello.
Got tickets? Where?
Okay.
I don't care how cold it is. We're going.
I'll start hyperventilating from two and
away. Hi. Excuse me. Next generation population density magic. Whip. Gotta go save these feckin' trains. I have 3 skill points, but... Jesus, this is why I'm not good at paying attention. I do! So what's on this side? Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking, dodging, raising the amount of the venom bar. Interesting, we need level 3 for that, we are. Pressing that and that launches nearby enemies into the air, disarming... I mean, that's pretty fucking rad. I'm not gonna lie. Use a venom mic of saving employee flying for venom kick combo. Wait, there's shit down here. Oh, I have to complete traversal things. Enemies no longer detect you in stealth. I want that one. I'm going to go for you. Boop. And then I'm going to go for... you. Because I want to put people in the air. Yeah, we'll increase the splash damage as well. Okay. Would you recommend the digital edition or the disk drive one? I have the disk drive one. Because that's the one I was sent. I don't know, you're more beholden to digital things. But again, because I am a reviewery sort of person. It took 10 years. I get codes for shit. So I, you know, prices and stuff isn't a thing that I have to consider. Whereas it will probably be cheaper to have the disk one.
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up!
Quietly.
Gotta split those guys up.
Quick. This stuff takes time, man.
L to the aim at an object. R15 web shooters.
What was that noise?
What was that just now? He's dead. He's completely dead. Triangle gets me in. Square keeps me out. Okay, I don't feel like that was...
Jimmy, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Oh, let's track everybody. And they're already on the mini-map, aren't they? Track him. Track him. I can see him anyway. Track him. Track him. Track him. Track him. I want to pull that down. Okay. Shoot webs at the ground to get enemies to be something, 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 something. Boop.
What was that?
What's up, danger?
It's gone now. Probably a rat.
Who's looking at that guy?
Hey guys.
Stealth takedown. The trains are weirdly tall. They feel really tall, but I think it's because normally you see them from a platform.
Jesus, you imposter!
How did he know it was this Spider-Man? Not the real Spider-Man.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
He's in someone's living room now. Does the JualSense have gyro-aiming like the Switch? It does in some things. But not in everything. Danger, 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 danger. Safe. That might be a little too low. Hey.
She was always this easy.
Manny, anything happening over there?
Can you drop the train onto someone? Let's not drop a train. I don't think I'd be the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man if I'm dropping a fucking train on someone. Hey, you're not tagged. I'm like you.
Whip.
What was that just now? God, everyone's fucking danger mode. I'm good here. I'm gonna keep hiding. I don't care.
Can't you just mind your own damn business?
Huh? What? What was that?
I gotta be quicker than that.
I feel like I'll be quicker than that.
They're gone. Could be Spider-Man.
I heard something.
Come on, you little shit.
Show yourself!
Oh, can't get him. Yep. Down. Four left to go, I think. This will be easier when I can go invisible.
Stupid.
Is this full stealth? I don't think this is full stealth. Ah, shit. See, it's definitely not, because I just fucked it up. Oh, without even fucking looking.
You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
See you later. Hi. Okay. Oh, look at all the taking down you're doing. What? I'm so taken down right now. Oh.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
To the office. Da-da-da-da-da. Hey, the office. Oh. I can hear something happening in here. Will you do a toys video on the PS5? No.
Unk said that's their leader.
The Tinkerer. It's a terrible. This looks smoky.
They've read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand.
Do the chickens have any resistance in this game? They do. The very tip, very bottom bits of them. How about the puzzle? You can trigger a hint. No. That's a fun thing to be able to do. So we got a train, we got a thing. Hey, yep. I can rotate a train.
Sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family.
Good.
I should reach out to him.
Do I have to go that way?
Miles. My dad never talked about what happened.
That way.
That works. Almost there.
Good luck, train.
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
Bam, bam, bam.
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subjects.
Maybe this will be safe.
Stop new form in the city or...
Oh, okay.
Yes. Okay, one more.
One more? What do you mean, one more? Drag this one in place. Yep. Ah! Train! Oh, that. Oh, we have to bring that one onto this line and that one to there. Oh, okay. Yep. Can you use the PS5 as an oven during winter? Sadly, not. It's a lot nicer than the previous ones for heat and noise, etc.
That's right.
Seems like a good idea. That's a strong railing.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Oh, I'll just zap that. This is how everybody thinks it's trained.
But not the generator.
Well.
Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Why? Well, why? When I fire a tether web with the generator. Okay. Hold L2 down generator press. I want to fire a tether web. Oh, I'm never going to remember how to do that.
My trusty New York subway. Yes!
We did it! I made a train do a thing! Now get on it!
Hey!
Chase it!
Davis!
Chase it! No, let me in!
Oh, panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
It is Christmas.
Glad to help.
Oh.
If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool,
How's
cool.
that your fault if, like, a terrorist organization attacks your train?
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe.
Hey, Pete.
How's day one of solo Spider-Maning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic.
Your plan? I'm sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it.
Oh. Oh, wait. Shit, shit. Fuck. Shit, shit. Shit. Here we are to detect them wearing it or not. There we go. Okay, we're good.
Fight.
Eastern Europe or Harry Europe? Is there any real difference?
Dude, fixing the subways made the apps blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle.
God, the amount of shit posting that would be on that.
Right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
That seems like a bad idea to have direct contact with Spider-Man. Yeah. What do you think of the game so far? Do any of these suits interest you? Well, as soon as I get into the Spider-Verse one, I ain't coming off. I'm just saying that. I want to have the lovely,
Spider-Man!
Hello! My lovely lower frame rate animations. It's fucking good. This is great. It's so nice to play in 60. So nice playing 60. I should quit it so we can boot it up so you can see how quickly it gets into gameplay. That would be, I want to see it for myself. Hey, Spider-Man, Jenkins, I'm going to please help.
I'm almost there.
You got to hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Jesus
bombs?
Christ.
For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Don't go outside. Good advice. Little Roth says, I love you, Dan. Hello. Good evening. Yep. Oh, this isn't going to be good, is it? Oh, these assholes. With their superpowers. Okay, well, I didn't like that. Boop. Spike. Spike. Feel nude without proper webs. Great over it. That seems like a terrible idea if you got a manhole then. Not to play the game anymore. It's pretty good.
Shit.
I'm trying to remember the button. Wait, I was trying to remember the fucking button. What was the button to open up the different abilities? I was, oh, fuck this game. Why does he have so many buttons? Go back. Not help. Hold on. Oh, there it is. I just want this. Anyway. Tendai, what's the price? There's a lot of buttons to learn. I'm new. So many games I can't really see. I don't fucking know anymore. Oh, that's a new one I wanted to try out. They're not dead. They're just sleeping forever. Okay, well, some of those hit.
Bombs are down. Now for these guys.
There's more on the upper tracks.
I'll get them.
I'm on my way. He's very accurate when he flipped them then. That happens a lot of uses. First things first, throw one of those guys. Ugh. I'm new. You haven't been doing this for 20 years? What, playing video games? Yeah. Playing Spider-Man. You never went into combat in Spider-Man 2? That'd be absurd. Okay, bye. So. Okay. Guns are mean and I don't like them and you can fuck off. Give me that. I'll be back. And another one. Boom. Hey, Spider-Man. Never. Whip. What confused me is that it's the same button as actually using the fucking thing.
We go. Learn new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
I don't know if he was referring to what I was doing as being a test dummy or is this a test? I didn't revise. I didn't know we're doing new form. Boop. 65 spider people. Oh my god, I want to play as Peter Walker at the end of this. Whom are you? Whom's firing? The police are firing. That guy's listening to a serious fucking bop right now. That is... He is in the... Oh, look at him go! Yeah! Oh dear. You're right, I couldn't survive that. You just shot me point blank like 80 times. Just trying to reach out. Hello, I'm here. And another one. Oh, it's here, I found it. Gotta remember to disarm folks. That's my thing. Oh, trying to throw at that guy. Push that kill Spider-Man. Oh my god, they would. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it? Tava shot immediately and vaporizing three of them. Okay, take a slightly worse shot. Oh, I'm trying to clock which ones are actually holding guns. It's because they keep fucking swapping. Where's that mode where you can't die? I'm gonna turn that off. I haven't done my special spot. I'm gonna hide here. Leave me alone. The guy with the gun I'm fucking worried about. That's useful. There we go. And a guy with a gun. Guy with a gun! Classic Spider-Man quip. That was it. I'm playing on easy mode. I'm playing on normal difficulty. Thank you very much. Wow, you just took like all that concrete to the face. And he didn't take that concrete to the face very well. Okay, I'm done. Am I done? Help me, random person.
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
I do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Oh, yeah. I did. I got 10 points.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
Nope, one new suit. Oh, he's seeing the other resources you collected. You can use the resources to craft new mod by selecting and holding X. How much of that? Instead, I could get a new homemade suit. Nope, you want me to do the something. Oh, I've got a little bit close to him there. On a scan, marks enemies through walls and keeps them marked as long as stealth mode remains active. Increases the drop rate for gadget ammo. Gadget needs ammo. Increases the window for perfect dodging. Unaffordable. Oh, shit. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage for 5 seconds. Decrease damage from melee attacks by 25%. Changes a small amount of health per hit on venom stunned enemies. I want to go for decreases damage. Because I currently have my had my torso ripped open. Yeah. Gadgets! So I can upgrade it. That's locked. Never.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
I got my new suit on.
Yeah.
Fix it up.
Thanks to you. Oh, hey. Here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay. Gotta go.
No. S-Man.
Hold up, Miles.
Spider-Man.
I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Imagine Spider-Man having an uncle. Never seen it before. I really want to ride on that train, but I'm guessing the trains won't just go whooshing around.
City definitely needs a Spider-Man.
There was a bush on the line. Why is there an angry bush on the line?
Thanks for fixing my commute.
You're welcome, random stranger! Looters! My car is gone! So we've just got activities and crimes and stuff and how they pay out. I wonder if these last forever. Crimes. Assault. There's an assault in progress here. Oh, shit. Oh, that's too much. Oh, I don't like it. There's looters. Ah, from Theo. All right, fuck it. Fuck you. You just have a swing.
I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? Bonk. They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second.
Train!
We're still setting up.
Spider-Man.
Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Oh my god, somebody's saying bye on a telephone call? What the fuck? Okay, so I gotta go experiment with that. Oh! What the fuck? No, take me away. Yeah. How far can we go? That far. We can leave that far. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Sorry. Sorry. Did that ferry just crash through the ferry is crashing through the bridge. I repeat, the ferry is crashing through the bridge.
Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Oh, crime in progress as I'm swinging around.
West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
No crime. We got to stop a crime. Chom, over there. Good jump. Good skim.
Underground's hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
Is that not a crime? Graffiti is not a crime. I do this all the time in Watch Dogs.
They gotta be close. Pick up some interference. If I can lock onto it, I think I can find out where the underground is.
Okay. Can we punch this? Oh, look over there. Hi, everybody. Oh, that was a sturdy umbrella. Holy shit, it's dead sec. Oh no, skimmer three. I'm skimming. Skimming. Wait, is this a mission I'm going to, or is it that side quest if I just ignored it? This is really far away. This feels like a more main mission thing. Fuck. Run away. Don't have a main mission here. Don't have a main mission here. Boop. I'm gonna. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Fuck it. I'm just gonna swing around for it. This is kind of what I do in this Spider-Man game. I like to boot him off and just have a swing. Just ignore the side quests. Yeah, it seems about right, doesn't it? I think I just stealth killed that guy. Hey. Ah, the feast area. How are you still alive? See, they don't kill people. For a second, I genuinely thought I just dissolved her into ash. So let's run away. Uh-oh. There's some dudes down to pop us. Frisbee of Doom! Not a good shape, Frisbee of Doom. That's what I say, why was that bin hollow? Because it's a bin. Hey, Brian, you're useful. You wouldn't fucking dare. Hey! Hey! Back off the fucking truck, you dick! Oh god, it's like it's a escort mission. What am I scoring a truck? Did you just shoot your friend? Genuinely fucking hilarious. Hey, guess what? Screw it up. Look, can we stop? Bonus objective. A perfect dodge 5 times. I'm fucking dodged once. Instead of punishing, let's just go for try and actually defeat the crime. Okay, I'm hiding now. Spider-Man's gone. All right, kick, kick, do the flip, punchy, punchy, kicky, punch. Get the fuck off the door, or I'll break your fucking spine. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Keep getting shot because people with guns are the worst. This is why guns should be banned. Oh my god, stop being you. Nope. That one. That one. Haha, can't open the door if you are the door, bitch. Okay, well, you just live on the door now, apparently. Whoops. Yep, you're right, I died. I was dying trying to solve a regular tiny small crime because I'm shit. Dun, 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 dun. I used to be good at video games. I just realized I'm not leaving footprints. I'm actually leaving whatever shape I make when I hit the ground.
Hey, Danicast fans.
Oh my god, no one cares.
Did you hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper.
Oh, damn, I'm trying to see what Spudger make. Damn, will this be 2 hours of four? This is going to be 2 hours of 2 hours. We're going to be budging onto something else momentarily. As in, I'm going to stop through. I'm just tired. I've been really sick this week. And I was like, I'm going to... For Spider-Man, I'm coming back. But we're going to... We're gonna, oh, fuck, it's Wednesday. It's Ashen's Day. Anyway. Okay. So, yes, we'll be doing the Ashen's quiz momentarily. I think we should wrap it up here then.
Remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drain.
Okay, I'll tell you what I want to do. I've got to remember to read Twiddlies. There's a crime in progress. But I'm too cool to accomplish that. Do I have to save manually? Manual save! Oh my god, it's such a beautiful option. Thank you. Was there not save data until I did that? Okay, that's... Okay, well, let's not worry about that. We're gonna move on to Ashes. Remember, come on, Ashes, Chris. First, I'm gonna read the Twiddlies! First, actually, before we do that, is I want to close the game down and then boot it back up to see how quickly it gets into the game. I don't know how to actually close a fucking game down in this. Options. Close game. There it is. Okay. I'm going to go straight in. I want to see how quick this is. I've heard good things. How the download speeds on the PS5? About the same as PS4. Same servers, isn't it? Is this the digital version PS5 or the dick version you have? This is the dick version. Right. Let's start. Continue. All right. How fast does it take to load into the game? It's that fast. That's how long it takes to get into the game. That is the loading time. That is the loading time to get just back into the fucking, from a cold boot into the game.
Hey,
that's
fans.
The loading time. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's better than the PC you just spent a grand on. It is relentlessly fast, isn't it? 4 seconds for an open world game. I'm going to do it again. It's just like, I honestly have been just booting games up. Being like, oh, let's see how that works. Episode 123 says, hi, I'm playing Hexels. Please tell me why you enjoy games stressing me out so much. How are you? Oh, why you do it? I like games that stress you out sometimes. Download faster, you bitch. Yeah. Anyway, right. So, getting into the thing, into the main menu. What's Bloodborne's performance like? Absolutely no change whatsoever. It's really irritating. Spider-Man's Rise. Okay, from the main menu. So that's quite quick to get to the main menu. Main menu. Just fucking... into the game. And then... you're in the game. Playable straight away. Everybody has killed the loading screen industry. I'm going to say... yes. Yeah, this is 60 FPS mode as well. Look, I'm a fan of the PlayStation 5, I ain't gonna lie. We've now got... I'm pretty sure I'm leaving differently shaped mark. I am, aren't I?
Who are they? What do they want?
No one cares about your podcast. I've turned the game off three times. Anyway. What sword did you go through to get your PS5? Sony gave me one. Yeah. Anyway.
I'm gonna keep looking into that.
Stream is scheduled for hours. I know, but there's been two streams before this, and I'm sick. So, fuck it. Let's go to the end screen. We'll read some Twiddlies, and then we're gonna pop over to Ashen's. I gotta look after myself. I'm an old cunt now. Let me just get Ashen's thing. Oh, he's not even fucking live yet, the prick. Look at me doing all this. Doing all the things. Let's read some Twiddlies, and then... oh, dear. Would you rather watch one of Matt's streams or John's? Oh, John's. Oh. What is your juice so Sony gives you a PS5? Well, I've been professionally playing video games for 10 years. Yeah. XP Cookie, how are you feeling? How's your tea going? Not well. But, you know, 2 hours is fine to stream. I hope you're doing well. Can't wait to see our games on the PSV. Look, that's a horrible way. Never type PSV again. They look really good. Constant Archaeologist says, Dan, what happens when a Patreon and a Matreon love each other? I don't want to know. Lynn Squiggly says, hi, Dan. I'm a relic down record, but I'm writing a comic book hybrid. Finally started a project that I think probably work for me. Hey! That sounds nice. Somebody let me know when Ashens is live so I can speed up. Because we're going to go do the quiz. I don't know what the quiz is on this time around. But, I fucking love Ashens' quizzes. Ashens isn't streaming until 8:30 tonight. Well, tough. fuck, we're not going to raid him. Raid fucking Richard Daring. PickleVivo1552 says, hello Dan, how are you and Rebecca doing? I'm trying not to spoil myself too much, so it might not be a full stream, but have fun within the game. Carpies God says, bop. Johnny SB says, hello Dan, how are you doing? Hope fatigue is eased a bit. Sounding quite rough in Rebecca's stream early. Yeah, I'm ending this one a little early, because the quiz is about toys in films. Oh, interesting. Interesting. I will say that, hang on, if I go to the correct end screen, this one, I can put this on. And then it's not going to be... why is the timetable not showing up? I've got the old... Oh, there it is. It's just now the old one. There we go. Look. Tomorrow. Dark Souls. And we will do 4 hours of it once I've eased into it. There will be souls. They will be dark... Demon souls. I'll say the right word. Today, I've missed literally like 10 hours of streaming. But, oh well. I'm very excited to see Souls 2. So... interesting. Oh my god, Dan is lying offline. It's my wedding anniversary. I'm taking the fucking day off. I don't want the glitchy ones. Go away. So calm. So loud. More twiddly. More. I can't do war crimes in Dark Souls. Humble Monk 5. Give 100 twiddly. Thank you so much. Rainer 1977 has subscribed. Adam Text Arcana has subscribed. Jay Hoodwing has subscribed. Thank you very much. Sam Phoenix gave 100 tiddlies. Apocalypses gave 100 tiddlies. Saying Hype Train. Hummerbunk 5, which just crashed a Hype Train, gave 100 tiddlies. Thank you so much. Rabbit Bunny 12 says Hype for Spider-Man. Dub Dubbington gifted 5 subs. And they went to Jockum M, to Veggie Snake, to Promiscuous Gorilla, to Lewis the Pro 78, to Ashton Waters 23. Thank you so much. What am I playing Assassin's Creed on? I'm playing on PC. It's really fun. FM George, congratulations on your anniversary. Just got engaged last month. What? No way. No way. It's actually my wedding anniversary tomorrow, but celebrating on Friday instead. Are you finishing Assassin's Creed on stream? I am not going to be doing that because it's a long ass game and I can't be fucking. Nerdpunk31 says, for the Hype Train and Miles, I will be playing on my own, but I just can't be asked to stream the whole goddamn thing. Ashes line for 35 minutes. Might do a little bit more Spider Man. Should we do a bit more? I'll do some twiddlies and then fuck it, let's change the screen. I'll do a little bit more of the old Spooderman. Yeah, fuck it. Compteg Menj subscribe. I nearly read that very wrong in several ways. It's Blurio says, some palsy twiddlies. I've been avoiding streams for a little bit to play Watch Dogs Legion myself and haven't been able to afford it yet. No need to apologize. Yeah, a little bit. We'll just do a bit of like pissing around and stuff. Just keep showing off the PS5 load screen for 35 minutes. Yeah, I mean, I assume a lot of people have just left, but fuck them. You're the ones who are going to stick around for Ashes is Red, so you're all the cool fuckers. That's what you are. You're all the cool people. Mm-hmm. Zivy Dando says, hey Dan, hope you're feeling better after the last few days of fatigue. Been looking forward to this one almost as much as Legion. Hey, if I'm just going to web, I might as well just be webbing around right now. I mean, does anybody mind if I just do a bit of webbing while I read the twiddlies?
Until next time, remember not to put
she can stop talking eventually. That would be nice. Just here to... Oh god. Okay, bye. Full screen. There we go. I've also got brand new Elgato for this. I got the Elgato, the 4K one. Very nice. Okay. Floyd Signal says, I think that Peter's face is different because they need him to look more like the actor for the new facial animation technique to work. Oh, because they got rid of the actor or something or got anything. Possibly. But then why did they change it on the PS5 one? Couldn't they just use the old footage they got, the thingy?
Some dudes stole a car and are being chased by the cops.
Oh, don't care. I mean, twiddlies, man. How long till the cops shoot the Black Spider-Man? Probably not very long. They have shot me twice, I think, already. Might get shot by a lot of other people first. Is this actually the PlayStation 5? Yes, look, if I push this button, we're on the PlayStation 5. Look, ooh, PlayStation 5 thing. Whip. Cobble the game with ray tracing on. I think it takes the exact same amount of time. Whoop. Am I still chasing this fucking thing? Oh, God. Stony People 40 says, I have yum nuts. The raspberry runs. Is there another Santa's left? Oh, did you want Santa's yum nut? You wanted Santa's yum nut? Yeah.
Someone's gonna get hit if I don't stop.
All right, fine. Jesus. Stop the car without taking damage. Well, how am I going to do that? It's shooting at me. Why is he shooting at me? I ain't involved. I'm just friendly neighborhood spider dude. Oh, I've got a nice bit of slow-mo there. I didn't know I had that. And we're here. Bang the door. Fuck you. Bye. Bye. Next. No. I'm untouchable. Get out the fucking car. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh shit, I was supposed to.
No.
It's fine. Someone else will deal with that. I didn't know I had to hit buttons.
Maybe that'll teach you to stay in your lane.
I got an activity token. Hey! I don't know if the crimes are going to infinitely respawn, because they didn't in the other Spider-Man. You just did them. So what? Infinite crimes? You don't need that shit. Anyway. Are you doing Advent with Ashes this year? Yes. Yes, we haven't done that yet, but yes. That will be a thing. And HippieChick7, 7897 asked that. Yes, there will definitely be Advent calendars. They will be done via internet calls. But, like, the Advent calendar is literally... I've got both of them in my house. So. I love Infinite Crime. Wait. I thought the stream was ending. It was gonna, and then Ashens is late this fucking time. I was like, you know what? I'll send you over to Ashens. So I'm just gonna do some webbing. I don't actually want to go to the mission. I'm just, default trying to do stuff. Hey, let's go to the really big part of the city. Whip. Hey. We're gonna do Ashens in a bit. Apparently, starting at 8:30. Woo! I agree. Woo! Let's go to Avengers Tower. Let's go join the Avengers. Melody Whispers has subscribed. Tiffy Dines says Spider-Man Cole McGrath. To what context? I don't know. It was 2 hours ago. Yeah, let's go visit Avengers Tower. I'm assuming it's the big Avengers Tower over here. With the Avengers logo on it. This is where they keep the Square Enix Avengers.
We've got our first caller coming down the chimney.
Oh, God, this guy. What the fuck was that? Just ran past.
Season's greetings, Joe.
Squirrel!
I just want to get your thoughts on Roxxon's new development in Harlem.
Hey.
Great for jobs, or just wiping out small businesses?
So glad you asked, caller. Question. Roxxon Plaza is American.
So yeah, 20 minutes. We'll raid Ashens and we'll go do a lovely quiz. I like how so many of you are enjoying those quizzes.
New tech for Wall Street. Whoop. And jobs for the locals.
Yeah, I was gonna do 4 hours. I just. I'm a bit tired.
Devil's breath crisis. It's taken time to rebuild, but Roxxon stepped up to the plate. Invested millions creating a state-of-the-art facility in a neighborhood that, let's face it, wasn't exactly booming.
It's a friendly neighborhood, though. Thank you very much.
Roxxon Plaza's a Christmas gift for the people of Harlem.
This is awesome. It is. Hey!
Some folks fear change. Take it from J. Jonah Jinks. Jared, not three sugars, not one.
I feel like JJ's killing my mood right now.
Sugars for 40 years. It's been to who? Sugars. Never do this to me again.
Okay, bye, JJ. Look at the fucking shadows coming off the buildings. That's really nicely done. Anyway, I'm an Avenger now. Hello. I'm here to do the avenging. Won't let me in the Avengers. I don't know if I actually will see any of the Avengers in this game. Anyway. Dahoo! Says chat. Astroholic has subscribed. Hello. And thank you very much. Redmine12 says, I'm extremely surprised they killed you off, Pete. Wait, stop talking. God, this game likes to talk. They didn't kill off Pete. He's on holiday. He's in Europe. Actually in Europe. I know I said this game is the Avengers game, but I like to pretend otherwise. Why? The Avengers game is shit. That Avengers game has got like 8 people still playing it. It's not done very well at all. But who would be surprised by that fact? Well, I like when you see a thing like this, and you're like, oh yeah, no, we know that was going to be shit. There we go. Bam. Damn it, if I land like that, does it make my... when the legs blaze out? I need to land. I wonder if it makes a mark in the floor where it goes. Oh, it does? It makes a little shallow specific mark. I like this next generation of footsteps. New footstep technology we've got going on here. Bruh, it's Books that subscribed and Super Slots. Sorry for everyone accidentally being a pedophile. What? Oh, you didn't realize they were underage. Wait, is Miles Morales? How old is Miles Morales supposed to be in this? I don't know. I enjoy the... Oh, six. Thank you. 2 people in a row said 6, so I'm now going to assume that 6 is actually how old he is. Whoop. I want to see this, but also once you want to suffer on Demon Souls, well, be here, Zabavi. Tomorrow, I'll be suffering on Demon Souls. And the job there will be done for you. I still have that weird little transition when you go lower, and it's like, no, now you're in the lower of legends. Fuck it, 60 FPS is worth it. It's actually a 500-year-old dragon. Oh, he just looks 6. Just like Tom Holland. Did you know that Tom Holland is 45 years old? What the fuck? That's just mad, right? Who would have... That's obscene. He's 45. Nah, he's not. Okay. Man, people were like, Somebody said it on the internet. It must be true. Oh dear, fucking brilliant. Oh dear, I like Peter Parker. When Peter Parker's away, oh my god, console archaeologist says when Peter Parker's away, Miles with War Crimes will play. No, so funny. Whoop, says you're a hero to me. Damn it, Dan. Aww. Abby Transgun says, Dan, hi, Abby. I'm called streaming ages. Yeah, Abby Thumb. Where have you been? TMF George has subscribed. Futolus. Hey, Dan, you seem to have heard of New Zealand Taskmaster. I have not watched New Zealand Taskmaster yet, but I have heard of its existence. Because it is a Taskmaster show, and I keep an eye on them.
Hey, Danicasters.
Oh, God.
Questions about Roxxon, such as...
More like Rocks Off.
That was
really nice.
Form,
I enjoyed
Roxxon's
that. Hey, look, it's the Tall Boy building. Let's climb the Tall Boy building. And the pets go with fireworks. Matilda gets a little... We can't really, like, walk Matilda at night. Because, she gets spooked. But, apart from that, she doesn't really care very much. She gets a little irritated if they're very loud. When she was a pup, I used to take her outside and show what they were, and she kind of understands them, like they're a thing. And because we're outside and I was there, she seems to be like, oh, it's a thing I don't understand, but it's not like a scary thing.
Bloop, bloop, bloop.
Bye. Miss. Totally missed. Did it. Wow. Dang, can you face plant to the ground, please? I'm assuming you can't, like, in the last game, but let's fucking try it. Actually, should we backflip into the ground? Oh, ow. Oh, no, we're just rolling. Just a proper flat to the ground. That's beautiful. That's absolutely beautiful. I didn't know that was a thing. Let's try that again. Soloprium and Style Guru have both subscribed. Thank you very much. Stevie Dando says, well, I guess I'll never have another fun loading screen minigame like Budokai 3 again. They were copyrighted, weren't they? Like, somebody trademarked them. So that's the reason they're not very popular, is because you have to pay fucking royalties to some fucking company or game developer or something. I can't remember who did it. But that's why they're not as super common as a thing. And now, yeah, they're pointless. There you go. You still got, you know, Xbox players have still got loading time. Okay. Dan, could you possibly record your teardown stream? I have work on Sundays. All streams are recorded. All streams go on the... straight on the spine. Here we go. Ow. Awesome combo. Yes, all streams go on the streamer majig. The VOD channel. There we go. Yeah. Boop. Yeah, Matt, the VOD for this one is over for that channel. Sometimes we cup it out, but the VOD for this one's over because this might turn to a complete series. So the VOD for that one will be renamed if this is voted the game that people want to see played the most, which I'm assuming they will. Boop. Yeah, the VOD, this is just me fucking around to the chat for a bit. Because we're in for a thing. Faye Watson, hope you feel better soon. Thanks for the stream. Why soon? Why not now? Why don't you want me to feel better now? Why are you not like, immediately feel better? Okay, so what happens if I just dive into the floor? Catch me ground. Oh, I rolled off of a plant. Oof. Thank you. Typical New York. Hey, how's it going? Oh, it's a sign guy. Now open. What's open? I can't read the sign. Now open. No, I need... What's the sign? I can't read the sign. Now open. Buy one, get one free. No, what? Where is it for? I can't... What is this? Ugh. Can you wrap around stuff like in Spider-Man 2? You cannot. That is a mechanic they have not kept, which I... It makes me realize, you know, we'll never get a web shooting game as good as that. Although I do like the web shooting games because I like the little... I like this. I like the zip. The little zip to a boing. Not just the little web shooty boy to give you a boost. The zip boing gives you so much more accuracy and stuff. I think it's a fair trade-off. Also, I think that when they showed this game off, they did not fucking do a good job of showing that how good a web swing was. Not this one, the first one. Pizza time! Oh, God. I'd try and go on YouTube and put that music on, but you know what happened? I'd have to sit through about 7 hours of adverts. YouTube is just an ungood place. My bad, but I don't want to go touch the helicopter. Can't do two webs either. I can hold on, though.
The underground's messing with a billboard.
Nobody cares, Sean. Ow.
Now, I know many
you don't use AdBlock. I do on some site. I do it like by default, but I turn it off on something. I understand that people try and make a living out of YouTube. I understand they're fucking fools for doing it. But Jared, is this guy really gaming? Says Yaku 2018. What does that even mean? I'm just having. Is this gaming?
No surprise to learn.
Am I gay?
Spider-Man was seen futzing with transit authority.
Oh, apparently I'm futzing.
Now I can already hear the zealots among you whining through your phones. But Jonah, obviously Spider-Man.
You got to keep an eye out for when Ashton can slide for me. You're on job.
Let's just stop right there and unpack that. Why would a guy who can swing through the skies
ooh,
and ignore Manhattan's gridlock
L3 near a ledge
need to even think about what's going on with the subway? If you just
wait, what was that? That looked really important.
Take you right to the inevitable destination.
Take his eyes, he's like gaming. Yeah, I think it might be gaming. What's happening? It's to perch. Are we going to jump off the tallest building? I swear I did that. It's either Avengers Tower or Empire State, innit? Go up. Go up. Fuck you. Not doing what I want you to do. Isn't gaming just like playing video games while also saying racial slurs? That's gaming, isn't it? Do you want to keep Finn waiting? You're going to, because I'm just going to enjoy the web swinging. Oh, hell yeah. It's my last chance of being the only fucking person on Twitch with a PS5, and I'm going to enjoy it. How dirty are some of these windows, though? I mean, come on. Look at that. Look at that. Ugh, smudge. Ugh, nobody likes it. What's going on here? Is this a video, James? This is a video, James. Yes. Are you going to raid Ashens? Yes, the few of us that are still here, we're going to go raid Ashens. We're going to go do a quiz, which are really fun. Genuinely, I wish I had cheap pizza. I love cheap pizza and quiz. I know you offered. Should have gone for it. I wasn't very hungry when I woke up 5 minutes ago. I know, it's too late. It's too late now. I might have a soup. Oh, actually, I might have a sandwich. Oh, I'm going to have a lovely sandwich. Ooh. I'm very bad at the Ashes Quiz, says Shy Pie Guy. Me too. Oh, I'm terrible at the fucking thing. Where else have I got on the thing? Boop, 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 boop. Lily, hey Dan, how are you the pet doing today? Someone says that you should rage accept a guy. He's playing Demon Souls right now. The prick. I do not need to rage accept the guy.
He's got
oh weapons deal. Ah, fuck it, I don't care. Oh, I love a good sandwich. Oh, I made fresh bread this morning as well. Oof. Checking underground cash. I don't wanna. Oh, scanned it now. Where is it? No, we're not doing any of it. Whoop. Baker. Yeah, no, I'm a baker. Someone says, well, that is pretty. Whoop. It's quite pretty, isn't it? And this, I just want to point out as a reminder, this is the less pretty mode. There is the pretty mode. This isn't the pretty mode. Cube.
Happening nearby.
Oh, an assault. I should probably try and stop an assault. It's going to just be loads of like special blokes, though, isn't it? Switch to pretty mode. No, it's worse.
Beating up innocent people is not cool. Come on.
It's not cool. Fuck you. Wait, they're just robbers. Oh, the day is saved. I much prefer beating up just normal robbers. Makes me feel like a goddamn Spider-Man.
I'm gonna end!
You're gonna end? Alright. Should have maybe finished that sentence. Fuck both of you. Deflection! Ow. Give me that. You're gonna hurt somebody with it, you prick. Give me that. Nice. Do I still want to be Spider-Man? Is this a job interview? Don't get me. Ow. Ooh, that was a good fucking thing. Okay, I'm ready. That's not the right button. That's the right button. Bye now.
Oh. That's what you get for harassing people. Oh.
I did it. I saved a harassment thing. I'm a hero. Lily says, hi, Dan. How are you, Beckers and the Peterson today? I read that one, Lily. Lily, I've got my... I'm so tired. Whoop, goddamn Ashes Week. Oh my god, that's so pretty down there. Look at that. Mr. Plow. That's my name. That name again is Mr. Plow. So fucking pretty. I did. Okay. God, how often do you release fucking podcasts? You're fucking that algorithm right up, aren't you?
Tropical storm / hurricane creeping its way up the coast.
Good.
Oh yeah. Like that movie where
I'm gonna read some more things. Hope you're better soon. Send hugs and love. Thank you, XP Cookie. Apophis22 has subscribed. Dan, what are the main symptoms of chronic fatigue? Because no matter how much rest I get to fall asleep, I'll be very tired all day. Some days I cannot physically get out of bed. Like, I don't have the physical energy to move my body out of the space that is bed. Yeah, so that's where I like to start. I think it's staying separate out. Channel points will do. I'm just kind of just skipping around now. You're allowed to turn off the podcasts. I might do. I think I'm gonna. But they're fun for places, aren't they? Add a bit of texture and flavor. That means I don't have to talk all the fucking time. This is just Breath of the Wild, says Jakob. Are you alright? Are you having it? Yeah. Don't need to get someone to check on you, Jakob. Do we need anything for the Ashes Quiz? You just need to be logged into a Twitch account and it'll do it all for you. And it appears on the actual Twitch video, which is very fun and impressive. Fable says, fine, I hope you feel better now then. For me next, okay. Okay, that's fine.
Got a crime.
Beautiful fucking movement.
A donation stand's being robbed.
Donation stand? That's kind of a dick move. Kind of a dick move. Oh, hang on. I haven't checked if there's actually a map. Oh, there is a map. It's here. It's this whole thing. So why is that bit? Oh, it's different districts in it. Oh, the raft. Boo. This is District 9. This is District 31. This is all the districts. I don't think it works on mobile. Oh. Are you ever going to host a quiz? Maybe. We'll see. I can swim! I don't have to send off a water-based superhero. Currently, nobody's lost their balloon, though, so that's just disappointing. Doop, 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 doop. Damn, ADHD and Chronic Fatigue are an awkward pairing. Yes, if he died, no, it is. It's like, I want to do shit, but I can't. That's my, yeah. If you ever want to write, it takes me so fucking long to write anything. It's that. It's that combination of items. Oh, good. Super slots! All my cash is for these. Why are you fucking playing at super slots? Stick around, we love you. What's on this topic this year? This year? I don't know. Looks like, oh, it's choice in game, choice in movies. That was it, wasn't it? No bueno. I'm gonna be shit at this one. Everyone's sharing numbers. Is the FPS actually stable? Yes. It is. It's ridiculously stable. It's like 60 and that's fucking it. Look, they try and do little reflections, but only at this angle, which I find very weird. Look, you get like... Look at them rays be traced, but not if you're here. If you're there, your rays get traced. But here, no. Dan, does this still have photo mode? Yes. Yes, it does. Dun, 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 dun. Bah, bah, bah. Oh, there we go. You can see. Look at all the rays being traced. Rays. Camera type free, orbit, etc. That's quite nice. Suit, sportswear, great responsibility. Oh, only the ones we've got. Oh, shit. Wait, hang on. Wait. Yeah, quit that. Nobody needs that shit. I need to... Am I the wrong fucking side of the city? I'm the wrong fucking side of the city. Okay, I need to do the... Okay. Well, the angle's not great for it, but... I want to do the, Now it's Miles Morales. There we go. Hero visibility. Yeah. Oh, I can turn the weather off. Is that something I give a shit about? Guess not. And now everything's inverted, which makes this really hard. Sticker mode, camera mode, light mode. Light mode? But, oh, that's going to have to fucking do. What's light mode? Oh my fucking god, what? Well, this will be easy if I was the right way around. Hang on a second. Dip, dip, dip.
Gotta remember to ask off work.
I need to get... Damn it. Oh, I had it as well. I want to get the old, the whole thingy. The sun behind me. Well, it depends what the lighting is. Yeah, once. I'm aiming for a very specific thing. Cares about your stupid podcast.
To the Danicast. You may have heard that I endorse candidate Rio Morales for city council in the special election.
Rio Morales, boo! Wait, I mean, yay!
Thank you for being on, Miss Morales.
That's what we wanted. Okay, that's a good start. Boom, little tail. I'll take it. So, right. Oh, I don't like. Oh, I don't. So we're going to have a sphere light that we can put somewhere to light up old Captain Spiders here. Oh my goodness. Spotlight. How do we rotate? Ah, like that. Okay. Okay, sphere lights and spotlights. All this game needs now is bush placement. We orange it and wang it right up. Oh god, you can literally just light the entire fucking universe up with it. Whee! Oh, I see how they're doing that. Whee! So there. Oh, I want to get more of his head without getting the ground. Ooh. Actually, if we soften it. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Oh, God. Oh, God, the time tower. Remember, you can do three of these lights as well. Wait, hang on. Off for now. So what else is, oh god, this field of view, we got exposure, we got focal distance, apertures, near focal distance, near apertures. Filter, oh my goodness gracious me. Well, can we go with that one and then light him from the front? I can't go further out than that. Oh, it's because it's on a sphere, that's what's confusing me. In. Light his fucking face so hard. Actually, a sphere light probably better for that. And then we raise it up a little. Oh, no. Down's better. Oh, we can pull it. I wish we could do the other side of the distance. Damn. Oh, well, I'm just going to play this forever. You can all go. The, Whee! I quite enjoy just moving that guy around. Adjust. Oh, just change that bit. Yeah, I want to cast shadows. It would be weird if it didn't, wouldn't it? Slightly wider. Okay. Sorry, this is just. This has just got a bit too far, isn't it? I am the sun now. Worship me. Don't need that one. Just like picking his little face out. Just picking his little face out. Stickers. Perfect. This is... all that lighting. Fuck it. Stick an emoji on his face, innit? Wait, so that was... Yeah, good. Frame selection. Oh, we can do chill out. Okay. Frame level above or below stickers. Vignette. Darken it a little. Film grain size. Make it chunky. Can't. Da-da-da-da. Sharpening. Bennett. Oh, we can also, if we're doing a selfie, we can do a thing with it. So let's go, let's bring the field of view in tighter. Oh, we should go just a little lower. I can't go any lower because of where we are, the camera is, unless I go back. So there's the lighting source is there, which is lighting his face up. The sunlight to be in it. Either way, the field of view is better. Right, take the background out with a nice blur. Try and get as low as I fucking can. Ashen's went live. Hey! It means I can stop doing this. So that light is turning that picture into that picture. So, ooh, look, Spider-Man landing in the thing. Ooh, look, Spider-Man. We can see his face. Anyway, fuck it, I don't care.
Thank you for inviting me.
You're welcome. Right, we'll end that there. Now, are you Matt Bagley so teeing up for Walk Home Extravaganza with Legion when the mic plays out? Oh, hell fucking yeah, we will. But that was a bit of Spider-Man. Let's go. I know I did that, but I took the photo. That's the kind of guy I am. Wasn't good enough for me. It's nice to see what you can do.
That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
Hi, I can't Spider-Man in here. I've got two people falling over. Anyway. When do I should get back to raid? It's raid time. Thank you all for coming out. Tomorrow there will be some of that dark flavored salt, demon flavored salt. I'll get that right. 1 year. Oh, yeah. Hang on. I'm on PlayStation. I'm going to alt tab out of any games.